Hi everybody, thank you for watching. So I'm just gonna do an unboxing on these Target beauty boxes that I received for the month of September. So there was two that were available. Hopefully you were able to purchase them. They are $7 each and you get a good amount of products in here. Sometimes some full size, sometimes some samples, and then also get some coupons. So I'll open up the first one. So we have a welcome letter here, and then there's a description on the products that we have, and then there's also a 3 off of 15 coupon. So this is a pretty good coupon. So as you see there, it includes hair care. So if you haven't taken advantage of the Garnier deal this week at Target, if you do get this coupon, I suggest you use it, and with it you'll be able to get the products for free. So going through the list, we have a sample of this hydrating shampoo. We have the matching conditioner. We have a small sample of the simple cleansing water. We have a Nivea in shower body lotion. We have a Garnier Skin Active Super Moisturizer. A CoverGirl mascara. Two cotton round, so this is more for like makeup removal. And one pro enamel toothpaste. So that's the first box. The second box. So there's a few items there. There's a list. And then another coupon that we can use, and it doesn't expire till 10/1, which is really good. So you can either use it this week, or maybe there'll be some other deals coming up next week that you can use it on. So we have one trial size St. Ives apricot scrub. A Curls Leave-In Conditioner. Cocoa Butter Healing Softening Moisturizer. One chapstick. One Curls Defining Cream for your hair. Samples of some Sheer Moisture Shampoo and Conditioner. And one pretty animal calming sheet mask, face mask. So that's what you can find in this month's beauty boxes from Target. Thank you for joining me.